described and captioned media program, in the classroom, and on the go. DCMP.org.
Westonwood Studios presents Who Says Women Can't Be Doctors? A building has a flag with a red cross and smoke curling from chimneys.
I'll bet you've met plenty of doctors in your life. And I'll bet lots of them were women.
A sign above a red door says clinic. Inside, a man sits by a child with measles.
Well, you might find this hard to believe. But there once was a time when girls weren't allowed to become doctors.
Another man in a doorway holds up a hand to a woman in a bonnet and long skirt.
Back in the 1830s, there were lots of things girls couldn't be.
The Described and Captioned Media Program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deaf-blind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.